Hello friends, today we are going to learn about NSAID drugs, which is an abbreviation for non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. These are the class of drugs which reduce pain, decrease fever, prevent blood clots, and in higher dose they even decrease inflammation. Well, there are many side effects depending on the specific drug, but largely include an increased risk of gastrointestinal ulcer, bleeds, heart attack, and kidney disease. So let us know what is non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs and how they work. So let's see. Well, there are a lot of NSAID drugs such as aspirin, salicylic acid, ibuprofen, naproxen, and many more which we have been using for relieving our pain, fever, inflammation, and they also prevent blood clot. But it is quite astonishing how they basically work in our body. So today I am going to explain like how like pharmacologically they affect in our body. NSAID drugs basically work by inhibiting cyclooxygenase inhibitor. There are two different type of cyclooxygenase inhibitor. One is COX-1, another is COX-2. In our body cells, these COX inhibitors are present, and they are basically inhibited by the NSAID drugs. In our body cells, these COX enzymes are involved in the synthesis of key biological mediators, namely prostaglandin, which are involved in inflammation, and thromboxins, which are involved in blood clotting as well. And the NSAID drugs inhibit this COX enzyme, thereby inhibiting the prostaglandin synthesis and affecting the inflammation. Generally, there are two types of NSAIDs. Number one is non-selective COX inhibitor, which acts both on COX-1 as well as COX-2 inhibitor. The second one is COX-2 selective inhibitor. Although these drugs are very useful in pain, fever, as well as inflammation, there are many other side effects, such as it causes thinning of blood, it also causes gastrointestinal ulcers. Moreover, it also causes thrombosis, which is a clotting of blood in the part of the circulation system. Some of the most common examples of NSAID drugs are aspirin, ibuprofen, and naproxen. There are many more other drugs which I will explain in another video. Friends, if you like the video content, please like and share with your friends. For the update of new videos, please subscribe our channel, Pharmacist and Drugs-Episode.